Alright, well, unfortunately, I wanted to do some online right now, but the main room, the main lobby, I couldn't find any ranked. Player matches are not showing me connections, as per usual. And then the main lobby, the first one's full, and the other one only has like three players in it, and I'm pretty sure they're all Japanese anyway. So, yeah, you get to watch more Unlimited Mars. Aren't you happy? Sorry. Wow, that's a good goddamn start. How did I do that? Why did I end like that? I didn't have to end like that. It didn't have to end like that, man! We could have been so much more! Oh, shit! Oh! Oh, cool. That scared me a tiny little bit. I wonder if I can do just 6A. Oh, that fucking sucks. Oh, there was supposed to be a 5A in there, and then there wasn't, and, okay, cool. Cool. Oh, shit, that's not good. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. He could have done a CDP, I think, off of that clash, and I would have gotten bots. But I'll freely admit, like, the pacing of, like, having played so much Street Fighter V now, the pacing of this game just feels off. And so that's why I'm kind of missing a lot of things, is I try to do stuff. When I shouldn't. Wow, that. Oh god, that didn't work. Cause I was gonna say, like, he floated hella low right there, and then the combo. Oh my god, are you serious? The combo didn't work because he did float that low. That's the entire reason why that works, is because, I need to plow cap. Darn. I need to learn how to do that. Oh shit, I'm dead. That's a bummer. I need to learn how to do that fucking, like, that slight charge 6A that allows you to combo into 6C or B Sledge. Although, I don't think you can combo into B Sledge unless it's, like, a fatal counter combo. I have no... Oh my god. That's a new confirm. Oh dear god. Oh dear god, that sucks! I've never had the timing necessary to actually do that combo correctly. Oh shit. Okay, that was bad. I shouldn't have gone into Atomic Collider, I should have just done that. Do the floaty. Oh dear god. Oh no. Everything's fine. It's perfectly fine. Everything's great. Went exactly as we wanted it to. No fear. As always, no fear. Is that shit still around? I remember that was like a brand. Everybody had fucking bumper stickers that said no fear on it. I don't even know what what product they sold. If anything, it was probably just like... Oh, meant to not do that. Probably just like a clothing brand or some shit. I don't know. Oh, that was scary. How do I do this? This doesn't work off a B sledge. That worked off a B sledge. Ignore me. I don't know what I'm talking about. My subconscious knows better than I do. Except apparently in terms of doing. Oh, that doesn't confirm. Do I do this? Can I do? That does. I mean, that doesn't work, but it kind of. I wonder if I can do something else off of that. Oh dear god. Because 5C, they tech before the 5C. 5C is too slow. But if I can't do 5B into. Maybe I can just do straight raw 3C like I do. Oh, hello there. Oops. That was supposed to be a 3C somehow? I should have. Why did I not see that coming? I don't have, like, a safe way to do that, though. Like, I can't just throw you motherfuckers. Oh, I thought that one was done. killer. Never mind. We fine. We good. We good. Everything's great. Everything again. No fear. But yeah, I assume that was probably just like a clothing brand or something like that. You know, like it didn't actually sell anything specific. It was just a brand. Alright, let me see. This bitch always... Ignore me. I don't know what I'm talking about. I was certainly not about to say... Oh, that doesn't work on her. I forgot. I was certainly not about to say that she always backdashes, because she definitely does not always backdash. I, as a remarkably experienced participant of the Realm of Unlimited Mars... Unlimited Mars. Unlimited Win Raz... For the man who has many things. Oh, didn't know. Oh, that I okay. I saw that disappear and was like, oh cool, it must disappear when she gets hit. No, it was just fucking trolling me. Thanks. God damn, oh no. Oh. This is still kind of an oh no. Like I'm not okay with all of this. Okay. I'm kind of okay now. I'm not okay. That should not be invincible like that. She should have run straight into me. Because that would have allowed me to win. And that's only fair that I win. Every time. God damn it. Were you not just listening to the speech? Why? Thanks! She must have started listening to the speech. I wasn't listening to my own speech, though. Because apparently I don't want to win. Oh, thanks for the sledge. Appreciate that. I'll eat this 3K. So like your one answer to all of this shit that allows me to okay. I was starting to give Tager a pep talk, but apparently he'd rather die. I'm gonna say like the one answer I have to all this shit, sledge. So please, would you kindly sledge? Trying to do a throwback to BioShock. But apparently no, motherfucker's gonna get hit. You know what? You know what? I'm sick of it. 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 I meant to pick 18, but whatever. Let's do this. My execution has been perfected. No, it is not. Not even moderately fucking close. Oh, that's a good start. First combo, blue beat. Excellent. We're doing good. Oops, that doesn't fucking work. Oh, that's cool. That time I actually meant to confirm it properly, and then it just didn't. Ow. My face. Oh. That's not gonna kill. I was kind of staring at his health like he was not an unlimited character. Okay. Boy, my Azrael needs work. What a shocker, right? My Azrael's so good before I stopped playing him for about a month. Oops. I jumped the gun a little bit there. I'll never burst. Did he just do a 5A mid combo and this is all still fucking working? Oh! Shit. I'm gonna run right into that sword, aren't I? God damn it. God damn it. This isn't good. Oh, I do my burst back and that's not gonna kill me, so. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Okay. Oh boy, alright, so now that I finally, that's the first time I've gotten past Jhin with Azrael, isn't it? Good god, that's sad. Now you're gonna see, like, I don't know what the fuck to do against her. I really have no clue. Like, obviously Azrael has Growler, but then, like, the moment I actually do anything, good god. The moment I try to, like, use Phalanx Cannon, like, I just get hit by her other projectiles. I thought that was gonna punish me for that. I was about to be mad. Jesus Christ. Look how much health I've- oh my god, yeah, I really just don't know how to deal with her bullet hell without a move as efficient at getting through projectiles as Sledge is. 360 DPs. Oops. Gotta be careful about that mashing instant block. You gotta be fucking kidding. Okay. How am I the one that's getting countered? What the fuck? Alright, so I basically, like, I have to win off of this. That's interesting. I actually did not know. Wow, that's not good. Oh, that's so dumb of me to have done that. I swear to God, okay. No, that sucks. Well, I deserve that then. Shit. That's a bummer. Fuck, man. Come on, son. Like, I feel like I can do that. I feel like I can do that. Although, I have to admit, like, I feel like I can do that. I don't know how I'm going to beat Noob with that character. I don't know how I'm going to beat, like, because again, almost everybody in here. Moo, Noob, I guess not really Hazuma. I guess only three of them. But all three of them are the characters that, like, I wouldn't really know what to do against with Azrael, because all of them just, like, Noob, Moo, and Rachel basically all just spam projectiles. That's really all they do. They don't really do anything much else. Except the rare moment when, like, Noob decides to only use her, like, charge move stuff. Not actual, literal charge moves, but the move where she charges forward and that don't qualify as projectiles. Well, that's a fucking bummer. It's a very significant fucking bummer. That's 5k out my booty. Why did I do that? That doesn't give me magnetism.
Mommy!
Might live. Not living. It was those few hits in the middle that I forgot about that little additional damage. I was like, okay, 1k more, that'll I can handle that.
Nope!
Damn low attacks beating out my fucking armor. Overpowered. Remove low attacks from this game. Then you'll achieve proper balance. Arc system works. Oh shit. Get off my booty. I don't actually know. I'm gonna cut it short. Cause yeah, I don't actually know how to properly, like, what the proration is on that shit. And I prefer not to find out the hard way. Ice car, that's cheating! Ice car should be a projectile! Ooh, that's a bummer! Oh, that's a real big bummer. I got through the first and the second one punished me. We're not getting by Jin! We're gonna get by Jin. Fuck this guy. This dude's gonna die. Jin's not gonna die. I'm fucked. Jin's gonna die. I'm fucked. Jin's gonna die. Make up your fucking mind, Nate. I'm fucked. Jin's gonna die. Ooh! Oh shit. Hello. No! That was. Ooh! No! Burst, motherfucker! Motherfucker's got 50 meter. I can't be handling that shit. That's what it was supposed to be the first time. I panicked a little bit. There was indeed fear there. that almost became a problem. But now it's not a problem. We're okay. Everything's fine. We're gonna win this time. Totally. Certainly. We've never even gotten past Valkenhayn. But we're gonna win the whole thing today. It's very likely. That was not what that was supposed to be, you motherfucker. Oops. Why am I trying to use that move in neutral? What the fuck? Uh-oh. Oh god. That actually wasn't that bad. Work on her? So yeah, why the hell does that work on her? But not on Nu. You motherfucker. I mean, it's kind of just like... I mean, thankfully it's not that devastating, you know, 3K is 3K. It kind of, obviously, it would be better to not eat 3K. But either way, you know, like, as long as she has that meter, it's just, eventually that's gonna happen. Like, I can't just be scared of, like, oh, she has meter now, now I can't hit buttons. Like, God, I have to. I can't believe I ever thought gadget pick. Can you do that? No, you can't. Okay. I was wondering if you could do 1-6B into, into 3C. Of course, Max. God damn it. What was I talking about? Let me figure out what I was talking about. Alright. Can't believe I ever thought gadget finger was a worthwhile move. You get so much better Oki off of 4D or 2D, depending on your screen positioning. You want to use 4D mid-screen, 2D corner. And I cannot believe I was ever like, no, why would I not use gadget finger? It restands them. That's so good. Yes, plus 3 is significantly better than, you know, like, plus 50. Please stop fucking with my day. Please fucking with my day. That is unacceptable. But I have to use gadget finger against her. Oh, that's... Well, enjoy your time out of the corner, because it's ended. Damn it. What the hell was that combo? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Wait, word? I intentionally started blocking low, because I knew that shit was going to happen. Okay, whatever. Dead? Maybe? Hopefully? Please? Oh no! Oh no! I got Spark Bolt. I think I'm okay. Okay. Whoo! Got bounced up so goddamn high. I had no idea when she was about to come down. She's gonna crash from her high, bro. It's going to happen, and it's going to happen fast. God damn it! Would you stop that shit? Just run into all my moves, please. Okay, well, I guess I can't really complain if I'm dropping my own fucking combos. God damn it. Stop evading me! What am I doing? There's no way that works yet. Figured! This'll work, though. Unless I drop it. That's always a thing. Hammer. Yes! Suck! My penis. Now we gotta deal with the character that's been blowing me up the past like 3 tries at this. Uh-oh. We got this. Be confident. Did she just like squeak? She just squeaked when I hit her. She's like, eh! Move, it's so good. She does, she squeaks. That's fantastic. Damn it to hell. Oh, how did that not hit? Why is that not a projectile? Can somebody please explain that to me? Like, how is that not a projectile? I still remember the very first time that happened to me. You know, like, they throw it out and I'm like, oh, sledge. Easy! Bam! Round loss. Ugh. Well then! She doesn't work on her either? That was not supposed to be 2D. I think I would have lost it regardless of what it was. But still, it's the principle of the matter that was not supposed to be 2D. Hi. How you fucking doing? Really sucks that I can't use 4D against this character. After all that shit I was just talking, like, I really don't want to use Gadget Finger. It's just not really that good. Oops. Obviously that was not supposed to happen. Oh god. Okay, everything's fine. That's not good. Life could be better than it actually is right now. Life is perfect. Life is great. Can't complain. I'm sure I'm also about to win the lottery at this point in time. Which would be quite strange, given that I have never bought a lottery ticket. It'd be pretty nice. But I don't think it's gonna happen. I don't think they do that. I don't think they just show up on people's doorsteps and give people free wins for the lottery. Oh, God.
Oh, God. Oh, yes. Oh, give it to me, baby.
Uh-huh. Oh, what the fuck was that? What am I doing?
Uh-huh. Give it to me, baby. Give it to me, baby.
Give it to me, baby.
Sorry. Oh, good God. Why do I suck so much? It, like, actually kind of hurts me. Wow! I mean, like, I was kind of joking a little bit, but I'm starting to question myself after that. That was bad. Please stop being bad, son of a bitch, with your anti-airs and shit. It's unfair. You shouldn't be able to beat my stuff. Taker's the best.
Lie! And the lie detector test oh, what am I doing? Determined that was a lie.
Fuck you. Mashing on throw like you're part of the goddamn Street Fighter V beta. Oh, I'm landing right in that. Wow, please stop hitting. Oh, that did 60. Never mind. Keep hitting me. 1654? Whatever! Uh-oh. There we go. I have to mash into that corner. Oh, he's not dead. I almost rapid canceled out of habit because I thought he was going to be dead, and then he wasn't. Good thing I didn't. But yeah, I really do. I need to, like, it's not just like, oh, I need to smoothly do this. I need to, like, literally mash into that fucking corner as hard as goddamn possible. Why am I doing sledge moves right next to me? That's not a good idea. To be perfectly honest, it's probably not a good idea in general to use sledge against this character. God. Damn it. That's okay. That was supposed to be a 360B. God, shit, man. Oh. Whoa, that was a weird sequence of events. Oh, shit. Please stop.
Let me go! Oh.
Please get pulled. Oh, no. Oh, that's gonna hit me. Uh-oh. I may be dead. Oh! Is that a cross-up? I guess that's a cross-up. It's a good thing I was almost dead, because if I still had 5k health left and I died to that, I would be fucking livid. Like, I'm already a little annoyed at that, because that's just some gimmicky bullshit. But if I had 5k health left, and I died to that bullshit, oh, I'd be mad. Oops. Damn it. This fucking character. Even when it's just the AI, I still can't goddamn stand Hazuma.
Oh, it's not gonna hit. What the fuck am I doing? Oh, please, God, don't have you just given that away. Uh-oh. Good God, dropping Spark Bolt into Magnatech Wheel? You have like 5 days to confirm that shit. Uh-oh, he changed it up. He's learning. Burst. Oh, this is not a good fucking start. This is so much damage right from the get-go. Like, this is actually, this is not good. Oh, thank God he did not tech. Thank you, Jesus. Good, I have my burst back. What the fuck am I doing? Ooh, that's not gonna kill. It's gonna be close. Oh no, I should've. Why did I not, like, see that coming? Fucking stupid. Oh shit. No, oh no. Oh no! Oh, he doesn't have meter. I should not have bursted that then. Oh no! Come on! Oh, that's actually painful. Like, I don't think I've ever really felt like that bad about a loss before. Ow. That fucking sucks.